Hey everybody, Chris Farad here, welcome back to The Witcher 2. So I'm in front of this little alchemy shop here, and I'm just gonna quickly check out what he has to offer. And see
what
if there's
deal in?
Anything worthwhile.
All kinds of incense mainly.
Before
for
we
meditation,
confront him.
Rejuvenation, cooking, making medicine, rituals, whatever you require.
So let's take a look. I'm really interested in the diagrams only. Amethyst dust, I don't know, I have 28 of them. Seems to be something pretty common that I'm finding. Leather, same thing. Brock, that doesn't look like a good potion. Remember before, same thing. Stammerford's filter, the other filter we have is actually better, I think. Whirl, 5%. Like, it's just, there's just nothing really interesting in here. The book, I've already checked out. So, yeah. You know what, I'm gonna confront him. Hopefully it all works out.
They say one of your scents is a strong drug.
A drug here? Never heard such nonsense.
Oh yeah.
A lady told me it works just like Fistech.
Perhaps everything works like Fistech on that lady.
Okay, let's try the magical finger wig.
I know there's something unusual about it.
Spirit fingers.
All right. I admit it. I've traded in incense for years. It was an ordinary scent. How could I know it would have such an effect on people? Anyway, I can't ban them from using it.
Yeah, but you could decide not to sell it if you, you know. I'm coming back here tomorrow. Lorito.
Lorito and I will see you tomorrow.
All right, then. I'll close the shop. But don't tell anyone. I beg you.
Well, okay. Actually, I didn't think he was going to close it. But I had a feeling earlier, but yeah. Closed. All of that says closed. Fair enough. You guys happy now? Your little drugstore is closed?
I see you've done it! Thank you on behalf of all Flotsam. Here's your reward.
Oh. Well, that isn't that swell. I really wish that it would show me how much they gave me. I think it's insane that they don't. It couldn't have been much. I don't know. Maybe that wasn't even worth it. Now, there's a couple of buildings here that I don't think I've ever been into. This one's...
Flotsam's got a garrison. We don't need a witcher.
Oh, yeah. Thanks. Have I been in here? Oh, man. I don't remember. It seems like all this stuff is looted. All these guys are working on training dummies here. I'd kind of like to take those out. Whoa.
The sword stays sheathed. Understood.
They don't like that. I wonder if I can, like... this is going to sound terrible. I wonder if I can just whip it out for a second, hammer this thing down, and then...
We'll be watching.
Yeah, that's kind of working.
We've seen your likes before.
Yeah. Ooh, hello. Yes, please. Rusty daggers. Yep. Could totally use those. Nope.
Welcome. You fucker!
Put the sword away.
Sword stays sheathed. Destroy yourself, Witcher.
All right, that worked out. So I'm still on my training dummy hunt. All right, so that was kind of cool. Is there anything else
what
in
was
here?
That? Watch it, Witcher.
It'd be cool if I could just grab this armor, but
what's it to me?
That's not gonna happen. Okay, so, couple of things to do here. Now, let's quickly review. I'll show you guys what I'm thinking. So, troll trouble, I gotta find out what happened to the she-troll. That, I'm not sure, but Zoltan mentioned that I should look around Lobindon, which is like, I guess you guys explained it as the areas outside of the walls. Inside is considered Flotsam, outside is Lobindon. I also wouldn't mind finishing up these quests. So, like, Bring It On, Flotsam, which is, facing off Bartholomew Bargy, and somebody mentioned that Bargy, like barge, has something to do with boats, so he's probably around the boat area. And I don't actually think it says that in here somewhere, but that's just kind of a cool little hint. And then Sendler, I don't know who Sendler is. Let's see if it says anything. Obviously he won, which allowed him to face Sendler. And I don't think it actually shows me. Yeah, it doesn't actually, oh no, it does show me. Oh, okay. Well, I wonder if, does this one show me too? Have I just not? Yeah, see, this one doesn't show me. Interesting. So anyways, if it's by the boats, then, well, it's gotta be outside the walls. I'll take a different exit just to see if there's other things beyond the walls that I don't know about. Okay, now, these training dummies, have I not taken these out? I thought I've killed these things, like, a few times now. I don't know what's going on with those, but... okay. Oh, see, now I have something showing me where to go.
Lovely rain.
Oh, this is Lobinden right here. Okay. So, I'm gonna have to look around in this area also for, troll trouble.
Should've known the weather would change.
Looks like this guy. Oh, right here!
What do you want?
I heard you're the local arm wrestling champ.
You bet I am.
I'd like to change that.
Many tried and walked away with shit in their britches.
Oh yeah,
you wanna go?
Do I ever?
You bet I do.
Damn. All right, come with me. Let's do it now. I'll be tied up later.
All right.
Okay. Now I kind of feel stupid because for the longest time I thought that these weren't showing up on the map. Oh, I guess this is our little...
ready?
Let's do it.
Oh, I'm going big here.
Lashing
should've
like drunken.
Oh, 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 jeez. Okay. Oh, it's actually not that bad. I kind of thought he was going to be a lot more difficult.
Strong as an ox. Here are your orins. Once we had a company of Adam Pangrat's mercenaries here. I'm the strongest here, so I took on a dew. But that lad's got superhuman strength. He beat me like a child. If you ever see him, tell him Bard Bargy drinks to his health.
All right.
Great success.
Should've known the weather would change.
Okay. Well, hey, feeling pretty good here so far. So now that we're in Lobinden, I'm gonna just check out people's houses and see if there's anything strange inside to do with this troll.
Should've known the weather would change.
Yes, Yomek! Death to the squirrels!
What is she doing to him? That is rape.
This weather is really dispiriting. Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm pretty serious, I think. All right, anything fishy in here? Nope, just more timber, which I love, apparently. Love me some timber. Okay, one house down.
It'll rain, no doubt.
Maybe what I should do is, like, not just search all these houses. I don't know. Man, there is some decent stuff in here. Another thing I still have to find is the iron frame or something for Melitelli's, the Melitelli's heart situation.
Well, well.
Okay, now, this looks like the old guy's hut. Yeah, this is Chorab's hut. Obviously, nothing's happening here.
Get Yoma! Death to the squirrels!
There's actually a lot less houses than I thought, so I'll do this. And then if not, if I can't find anything, what I'll do is, I'll just go and do the dice poker thing and finish that up.
Ho ho ho! A witcher.
A witcher. Whoa! Okay. Okay. That's actually a troll's head right there. So... okay, didn't expect that. That's cool. Oh, this... Wait a second. What? I gotta... Oh, poker would have brought me here. Okay, now I kind of feel stupid.
A female troll's head.
Yep. Okay, Sandler. Fess up.
Where do you get that head?
I bought it. Cost me a fortune, but it was worth it. No one else in Lobinden's got a troll's head.
Who'd you buy it from?
Dimitri. Who else would dare trap a troll in its very own den?
Where can I find this Dimitri?
That I don't know, but you'll find his mates carousing at the inn in the evening.
Fair enough. Yeah, let me take that off your hands.
I'd like to buy that head from you.
No way! The head's mine, you smelly swine.
I'll give you a good price, unless you'd prefer to trade.
Hmm. We could roll some dice for it.
Ooh.
Provided you make it worth my while.
Thanks. That was helpful.
Okay, that actually works, because I need to challenge him anyways. So, if he's into that...
I'd like to play dice.
Shall we play now?
Yeah. That's why I asked you. Okay, it's been a while since I've rolled this dice. I'm gonna try to not throw these off. That's like nothing. Weakest dice roll of all time. And crappy roll too. So I've got two ones. He has two fives. Yeah. I think I'm just gonna re-roll them all. Never know. Oh, I lost. Okay, well, that didn't work out so well.
You're just not good enough for Sendla. Come back and see me if you want to lose more coin.
Yeah.
Oh, I will.
I do.
I'd like to play.
Shall we play?
He's a cocky little bastard, too. I don't like that very much. Okay, so what do I have here? Two twos and two threes. That's not bad. He has two twos. Yeah, okay. So far, things are looking pretty good. Eh, that didn't help me. Son of a bitch! Look at him, four twos! Wow, Sandler.
You're just not good enough for-
Oh,
I'd like- Shall we-
I love the fact that it's not like in the first Witcher where you had to play like three rounds. Because that was just ridiculous. There are apparently some mods which makes these dice kind of easier to understand. Now, I did get two threes and two fours. He has, 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, so this is good. Let's roll our 6. Yeah, I'll raise. Now, okay, this is what's interesting. If I raise here, if I place my bet at 10, right? That puts us up to 30. Oh, and then he just matched. Sometimes, maybe he re-raises, I'm not exactly sure, but sometimes it's confusing. There we go. Finally.
You're good. Here's your coin.
I heard you deal in traps.
Indeed, though that's not all I deal in.
I don't want coin, I want something else.
Suit yourself. Choose.
Well, I want that head.
I want the she-troll's head.
There we go. That's it, just like that then. Oh, that is amazing. The she-troll's head is mine. Things are finally coming together. Now, I do want to see what he's got going on in here. So he does have some armor enhancements. He's got some crafting diagrams. Diamond armor. Ooh. Diamond armor reinforcements. That's pretty cool. I think I used one diamond armor reinforcement at some point. Now, this is something that I could craft on my own. It does take diamond dust, which probably isn't very... Oh, and I could make diamond dust with silver ore, which you also can't find very easily. Heavy leather jacket. No, I've got a better one. Light leather. Long, robust gauntlets. No. Studded leather trousers. That might be better than what I have. I can't remember what kind of pants I have. No, I think mine actually are better. Let's just take a quick look. So, heavy leather trousers. So it's +6 to incineration, poison, bleeding, and +1 armor. And this was... Yeah, so the one they have is actually better. Now, maybe I should just grab these diagrams just in case. I have the money, so that's not really a big issue. Diamond dust, diamond armor. Amethyst armor. Ooh, is amethyst armor better than diamond armor? No, not necessarily. Diamond looks better. You know, I'm going to buy it. I'm going to buy diamond dust as well. And the amethyst stuff I could have bought from the other guy, but... I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to need it. Let's do it. I've got the cash. He doesn't have a lot of interesting armor that I would actually want to buy straight up. Fiber enhancer. So there's lots of different... what's the word I want to look for? Materials. It did say he deals in traps, but I don't see any traps at all. Maybe that was just referencing that maybe he's bullshitting me about catching the, or buying the troll's head. Which, I want to see. Is that going in my trophies, maybe? No. Oh, troll tongue. That's all that happened. Oh, and the troll head. Alright, cool. Okay, so things are really happening here. So now... the Witcher learned the female troll had been killed by one Dimitri, then sold her head as a trophy to Sandler. It was that poacher who told Geralt that one of Dimitri's men hung around the inn. Geralt headed for Flotsam. There's also, so tongue of a troll, eyes of Arrakis, I think we have, fetus, and the essence of death. Oh, right, okay, so I mentioned the, what is it here, for the Cairn trap. Yeah. The trap is what I need the frame for. Now, Melitelli's heart, I think I actually have all of this. Which I could go and do now. I think. But I'll have to head to the inn. Which is cool because I need to talk to the guy there anyways. At night, so. Oh, shit. This is not where I want it to be. It's okay. We'll take the scenic route. Or not.
Welcome.
Now, for the other quest, it did say I had to come here at night. If I'm not mistaken. Oh, no. Someone's here. Badger, Mitro, maybe downstairs.
Punches lights out!
Interesting, I'm not seeing him.
Do you work for Dimitri?
Oh, here.
Who's asking?
Because you see, friend, I'm starting to find this a mite confusing. You here at the bidding of that old rag, the Fistech boys or Laredo, and be straight with me.
I heard you hunted down a troll.
None of your ploughing business.
Oh, smart.
Heard of the Butcher of Blaviken?
That's me.
Who hasn't? You say you can gut a man with a single cut?
Yeah, I can. And if you don't tell me where I can find Dimitri, I'll splash your guts on the walls.
Steady.
Start talking.
Dimitri hangs around the cemetery near that stinking village.
See? It can be nice. All you need to do is try.
Left hook!
Okay, perfect.
Watch out for the left hook!
I knew that I was the Butcher of Blaviken because I just read that, actually, today in The Last Wish. So, how's that for you? Now, we need a couple things. Let's see here. Essence of Death. I guess we'll only grab one. Oh, no. It's over here. Imbriga Embryo. And what else do we need? That was weird. There we go. Melatelli's Heart. Okay, Troll Tongue, Eyes of Arrakis, Fetus of an Indriga, Essence of Death. So Eyes of an Arrakis. I'm pretty sure I have this,
left
do
hook.
I not?
Watch out for the left hook.
Maybe I don't. Thought that I did. Necro Eyes? No. I don't think so, but let's grab one just in case. Okay, so I need Eyes of an Arrakis. Which, does it actually tell me where that is? Eyes of an Arrakis. No, but I think, you know what I saw? I saw that I think I could purchase this from, I want to say Cedric? Could be Cedric. Could be Cedric.
Left hook! Watch out for the left hook!
I tired a witcher to put things straight here.
Alright, so now I'm going to head back out and try to solve this troll issue. Once and for all. And then I eventually have to go back to the troll, actually. Okay, so those training dummies are gone for good now. So it must have been a different entrance that I came in. Which means I should probably check all the entrances for the dummies at some point. Man, everybody's pretty comfortable in the forest here all of a sudden. It's almost like a witcher cleared out all the monsters or something. I can't. Weird. They didn't even say thanks, pricks. Alright, this way that I took is not. Oh, this'll work. Maybe. No. These are bandits. That's great.
Oh, the freaks!
They're weak. And then he knocks me down as I say that.
Temeria
okay,
for Temeria!
Okay. So not as weak as I thought. Fair enough. Oh, it failed. That's like one of the first times I've had that fail. Whoa, what? What was that?
Oh, the freaks!
I think it was because I'm transitioning between two areas or something. There we go. Critical effects helped out a little bit. That was really awkward, though. that it sent me. It, like, loaded this area behind me and totally crushed my immersion, dude. Man, I might actually want to consider drinking a potion or 10 here. My last swallow. Whoa, I got a dude right in front of me. Interesting. I don't know how that happened.
Fire and blood!
Oh, that's bad though. Yeah. Oh, right in the back. Oh my god.
Come to Papa!
Oh, I blew it again.
I won't allow it.
There we go. Let's go after this guy. Come on. Oh, shit.
Fire and blood!
Now his buddy's back, too. Now when he's down like this, yeah, there we go. Fighting right by the fire like that, it's my greatest enemy. Had me a bit nervous. How have I never been up here? I've been in the forest for like... I've spent a lot of time in the forest, and this area seems completely new to me. I'm just hoping I'm going to the right place here. I feel like I'm not. But maybe it loops back around.
I wonder what's left of that wreck.
Oh shit, she's probably pissed.
If the Cairn attacked the boat, it's not likely to be much. We're looking for traces of the beast, not boats.
Okay, well, here she is. Yeah. So, I guess I'm switching gears here. And I'm gonna go with her. Because I don't want her going out there on her own now and getting hurt, and then that's gonna be my fault, and I don't wanna have to deal with her. I thought she was gonna be pissed the way everybody was talking about it. I was like, oh my god.
I'm glad you're here.
Aw, she still loves me. See, I was all worried for nothing. Whoa. Watch that sword.
I'm glad you're here.
Whoa, look at this. Never mind. Tracks.
See those footprints?
Yeah. Strange place for an evening walk.
Unless you're looking for adventure.
Look at this. I love those big statues. Under that bridge structure. Cairn's lair.
The medallion again.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. I'm gonna have to take control of one of these for sure. Come on, Triss, I hope you're helping. Oh, good old drowners, you're back. Hey, nobody touches my girl. You guys understand?
Nice to run into some old friends.
Almost brings
That's
a
funny.
To your eye.
That's actually
Let's
really
examine
funny.
The traces of the Cairn and get out of here.
Totally. Look, the birds. Oh, these are not.
The ram stuffed with sulfur and a dead cobbler. Straight out of Eastern legends. Not good enough for the Cairn, though.
Straight out of Eastern legends? What is that about?
The ram stuffed with sulfur and a dead cobbler. Straight out of Eastern legends. Not good enough for the Cairn, though.
Hmm. That's probably some, like, Eastern European tale of some kind. Oh, there's a pretty cool ship here. Oh my god, look at this.
Wait a minute.
What are you going to do?
Cast a simple diagnostic spell. It should answer a few questions. This monster's sick, Geralt. It's dying.
Really?
How much time does it have left?
A few years? Perhaps a decade and change?
Too long. What's wrong with it? Any information could be useful.
The diagnostic spell showed that some of the cells in its body have mutated.
What makes you think it's dying? I mean, I'm a mutant.
The mucus cells I diagnosed are very similar to cancer cells. In some ways, they're more effective than healthy cells, but they're out of control. They converge to create a red tissue. Very unpleasant.
The poor thing.
But you brought up an interesting point. Want to know the core difference between mutants and non-mutants?
Do I?
Of course I do.
The changes made through alchemy and magic in your body would require thousands of years to develop on their own. This development would result from genetic errors that would cause your body to adapt, become a more efficient organism, effectively mutate, but over a very long time. When this development occurs over millennia, across multiple generations, we proudly call it natural selection, evolution. When it occurs quickly, in a single organism or a few representatives of a species, we frown on it as mutation.
And here I thought you liked me. What else?
The Cairn's highly venomous.
Any ideas for an antidote?
Good to know.
Your Witcher's metabolism should neutralize small doses of the toxin. But if I were you, I wouldn't rely on my mutations alone.
Osmark.
An Osmark potion should do the trick.
Yep.
I know the herb, but haven't the faintest where I might find it around here. I need to think, figure out how I want to fight the Cairn. Maybe I won't need the potion.
Do what you will, but don't say I didn't warn you. Sheila might be eager to get this done, but before you go see her, ask some of the locals about Osmark. You could try Cedric. Here's the formula for the potion. I need to take care of some things. Manage without me for a while?
Mm-hmm.
See you.
Very cool. Now, I have some Osmark, do I not? Find the isn't this the thing that I found, like, in a cave? Yeah, there we go. I did find Osmark. Okay, let's see, where is it? There it is. Uh-huh. Super cool. I do want to talk to Cedric about it, though. I wonder what his clue would have been. And I want to check out this boat because, well, it looks awesome. Hello. Key of the Petra, Siley's captain. Examine the boat wreck. Okay. Captain's report, captain's log. Find the chest used by Royal Mail. Let's figure this out here. Okay, I'll tell you what. There's a lot going on. A lot of little things happening. And when we come back, we're gonna figure this all out. Okay, I don't know. Now we find this random freaking boat and there's all this stuff to do, which is pretty rad. I freaking love this game. God! I just never want it to end. Oh! One thing I want to run by you is actually really important, but I'll talk about it next time. Okay, bye.